everyone, my name is Fafa and welcome to my creative cooking channel Ndudu by Fafa.
You need to stay tuned for the most authentic Asana recipe. Okay, So my previous video showed you how to germinate your corn. And of course, I have milled it now into this beautiful powder thing that you can see here. Okay, so now we have the fermented germinated corn that has been milled, as you can see here. And I'm transferring that into a bowl. And to that, I'm going to add some water. Because guess what? I'm going to ferment this again for 3 days. Yes, I know. And it is important that you do this in an airtight container because, of course, with the fermentation, it doesn't, you know, give off a good sort of smell, but it's needed, it's required. Now, it's important to leave this in a warm, dark place because that would quicken the fermentation process. And as you can see with day one, it's foaming already. Day two, you can just see, look how thick it's forming at the surface. But yeah, the fermentation is happening just so. So on the third day, what I then do is strain my juice. And yes, first I've used my sieve for it. Now it's best to use your cheesecloth, but the reason why I've used the sieve is because it would take the bulk out first. And then I'm going to use my cheesecloth, or you can use a clear napkin, a very clean napkin, that works equally well. And I'm just going to strain this beauty. And you notice that some of the corn has settled at the bottom, and that's not the part I want. I want a clear juice. I want it to be so. And look how dark it is, and it's just beautiful. This is not any other food. This is in Dubai Fafa. Okay, mini nuka glom nala. Ali hawa midla.
And this has fermented for 3 days. You saw me strain it. Yes, absolutely. Now we're getting to business. You know what I mean?
In your preferred saucepan, add some water and to that add your sugar. Now leave the list of ingredients and measurements on my blog indudubaifafa.blogspot.com, so do check it out. Now the next thing I'm going to add is a little bit of salt, because when you do add salt, it means that you use less sugar. Yes, because this requires a lot of sugar. Of course, that Ndudu twist, I've added my grains of Selim or Hontia, so that infusion takes place. Now I'm going to allow this to just caramelize. So yes, on a high heat, and as you can see, it's browning nicely, but I need it dark, and that is a beautiful color. This is where we're going to be multitasking. I am dividing my fermented corn juice in two, and I'm going to microwave one portion. Reason is, the caramel is hot, and it's caramelizing beautifully. So you need to add hot juice to the caramel. If you end up adding the cold juice to it, it's gonna crystallize and you don't want that. So I've mixed that until it's, of course, well combined, as I always say, and I'm going to bring this to the boil. It's gonna boil for about 10 minutes and you would notice that there'll be a foam forming at the surface, but I just need that foam to settle. And once it's settled, I'm gonna turn the heat off. Yes, and once the heat is off, I'm going to then add the remaining fermented corn juice, which at this point is still cold. I've got that right consistency, so this is the time. Let's add that to it. At this point, I'm going to leave this to completely cool down and settle. Now, I have got my cocktail glass here. I've crushed some ice, as you do. And then I'm just adding this beauty. This is not any other Asana. This is Ndudu by Fafa's Asana. Now, just in case, you know, you have a sweeter tooth and you want to add extra sugar, you can. But I think this just works perfectly. Now, my queen, mommy here, of course, is giving me the seal of approval or disapproval. And I think she's just giving me the thumbs up. Yes, I did it.
If you haven't clicked that subscribe button, I don't even know what you're waiting for. You need to click that, like, pronto. And also the notification button, which means that each time I upload a video, you are notified of it and you do not miss a thing. Now I'd like to say a special thank you to all my notification gang. You guys have been amazing. Like, you're incredible. You really are. Seriously. Yeah. I appreciate each and every one of you. And to those who leave comments, I appreciate that a lot. And you need to leave more comments. Definitely. Do try the recipes, ask your questions, and I will try and answer them as much and as quickly as I can. Definitely.
Naturally, I'd leave the list of ingredients and measurements on my blog in indudubaifafa.blogspot.com, so do check it out. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat as indudubaifafa, so do pass by and say hi. Nurel, thank you for my music. Yes, absolutely, you're incredible. Until next time, guys and girls and ladies and kings and queens, take care of you, be nice, be beautiful, be gorgeous, and guess what, I love you for you. Thank you very much for watching.